Yes. Oh. Uh-huh. Yeah. Yo, no. My tapping game is elite. My tapping game is elite. Oh, okay, Sierre. Kerr. I don't know how to pronounce your name yet, but Kerr? Sierre? Yo, she got the fresh cut. We out, though. Yeah, like, why was boy just standing there? Like, get in the ship. We out of here. Yo, that was almost your fade, miss. My fault. Well, I am bringing you guys some Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. That's the name of this game, right? Yo, it's crazy. I downloaded it, looked at it, and still forgot the name of it. But it's the... I be telling you guys, bro, something about the... I just be forgetting... I just forget things. But nonetheless, I am bringing you guys some Jedi Fallen Order. I have been wanting to play this game on the channel for a while. I have started playing this game, but I haven't finished it. But I figure, you know, I would just start it over and play it over for you guys, because part two of this game will be coming out, I think, next year. And I will be playing that, but I can't play that until I play this on the channel. So I will be starting this over for you guys. So enjoy the journey with me. I appreciate you guys. If you're liking the content, please like and subscribe. Turn the notification bell on. Let's hop into it. Make sure you guys check out Takeover TV, my second channel. My first channel. This is my second channel. Y'all know the vibes. Let's just get into it, guys. I don't want to talk too much. I just want to get into the gameplay so we can enjoy the journey together. Stay tuned. If you guys hear any like booming in the background, it is currently 4th of July weekend and everybody is going crazy outside with fireworks right now. So that's just a little heads up for you guys if you guys hear it. Hopefully the game is loud enough to drown out the booming, but who knows? I won't know until I'm actually recording this, but this is just a pre-record. What is this? Off planet drill? Y'all hear that music? What is this? This is off planet drill, y'all. Yo, I hear that they're gonna be making a series with the guy right here. What is his name?
It'll be good for us. Here he is, Chief.
I forget his name.
An error has been detected on line 10A. All our clamps are jammed. I need two workers to climb up and secure the cables.
That's not an easy maneuver.
Cal. Yeah, they're going to be starting a series with Cal. That's what I'm hearing. It's a rumor, though, but who knows?
Score? That couldn't hurt.
Huh? This dude is ugly, bro.
Okay.
All right.
Yo,
let's go.
He... This man is chopped cheese.
Right behind you.
It's been a while, guys. I'm trying to figure out how to play this still. I haven't played this game in so long. The movement is going to be rusty. How is he faster than me? Why is he faster than me?
Don't worry about it.
Yeah, I got this. Don't worry about it. Like, I does this.
Up here. After you.
I didn't even wait for him to say anything. I was already gonna go up there.
Will you look at that? A Separatist ship. I haven't seen a Luke or Hulk in ages.
Yeah. Ages.
Breaking her will be big money. All right, let's go.
This way. Yo, the graphics of this game holds up nicely, man. Bro, you would...
Hey, you okay?
Yeah, I'm good.
You would destroy my only path
what
up there.
That,
it's alright, though. We here. We here with it.
Yeah, no problem.
Yo, this looks so fun. This looks amazing. My way of getting there is better than your way anyway.
You are not approved trash.
I'm trash? Just not approved trash.
I'm trash? Bro, say I won't kick you off right now. Apologize. Cat got your tongue? Apologize. You lucky I can't attack yet. I'll kick you off right now, bro. Don't play with me. I got the better route anyway. We don't care. Whoa, I wanna, Alright, there's nothing down there. Other spawn boost Sagat. I think that's what he said. I don't know what that means.
Easy there.
Just passing through.
He probably told me eat a Frank, and I don't even know. Yo, I don't know what they saying, but yo, why is it that whenever people like me personally, right? When I be in like a barbershop and it's predominantly like Hispanic people in there and they start speaking Spanish, why do we always assume that they're talking shit? But we have every right to, though, because they switch between Spanish and English all the time. So it's like, why won't you just, we know you know how to speak English, so why not just speak English, you know? Like, it's like, I feel like they only be switching like to Spanish when they're talking shit. Like, that's the reason why we feel like people of different languages be talking like that hot-ish, you know? Where do I go? Do I go up here? Whoa, get up before that falls.
Reckless gal.
Good to see
you. You too. Don't get yourself killed.
How am I reckless if the dude knocked my way down? Like, he destroyed the way for me to get up there. That's not my fault. Yo, you see these rats? I feel like when you're used to seeing rats all the time, they don't bother you anymore. Like, you don't jump, you don't get scared. It's just regular to you now.
No need to come out and say hi this time.
Yo, this game looks so good, bro.
Hey, Cal, I'll meet you at the clamps.
Prof.
All good. Be there soon.
Is that how you say his name? Prof? Or Preoof? Prof. I'm just gonna call him... Actually, I wanna call him Nose. If I had to give him a name, it's gonna be Nose. Because his whole face just gives off, like, Nose vibes. Like, I just wanna call you Nose.
You get here.
How'd you get here?
Yeah, how'd you get here? Huh? Huh? What? Mind your business. I'm not bothering you, so don't ask me no questions. Whoa. I almost missed my jump, y'all. That was about to be ugly. Okay, we gotta jump down. Drop. We gotta slide again. Yo, climbing down like that just looks so cool. Scrapper, there it goes. What are you talking about? Where am I supposed to go? Am I supposed to climb this rope? Oh, wow. Duh. Yo, he climbing his rope mad fast, bro. He would have got an A+ in gym. I was fortunate enough to never have gotten this in my gym class because I would have never tried to climb this. I would have never tried to climb the rope. I'm not about to sit here and embarrass myself for y'all amusement. See, the thing about it, see, when like, it's worse to go first and it's worse to go last, because when you go first, everybody is watching you because you're setting the bar, you're setting the tone of the obstacle. And then when you go last, everybody gotten out the way, everybody got their nerves right, and now they're just gonna watch you. And if you're bad, everybody's gonna clown you. So it's worse to go first and it's worse to go last. When it comes to stuff like in gym, when it came to stuff like, you know, like obstacles and stuff like that, I never went first or last. I always went somewhere in the middle.
Your turn.
Cause you're not, I really get it. Like, it's really like people don't understand. Like, it gives off great anxiety. It's such an anxiety stressing factor to go first and last. So I always went in the middle. See, if you were like a prodigy and you were like just naturally athletic. See, like, I'm naturally athletic because, like, I've played basketball and football, and I'm good at both sports. I play baseball, like, I've been to batting cages. I'm naturally good at certain things, but, like, stuff like this that requires a lot of, like, body strength, for some reason, I just wasn't really good at it. Like, pull-ups, I wasn't good at all, you know? I got good, but I just wasn't naturally gifted, you know?
I've always said they couldn't all be traitors.
Yeah, maybe.
I guess it's just our lucky day. Empire's gonna get a lot of good material out of it. Yep, here we are, scrapping these.
Yo, what have you been through? Why you got so many scars on your face, bro?
All of us risking our necks for the bus.
Ooh, R2-D2.
It was better back during the Republic, too.
Hey, you really should watch what you say.
Listen to me. Find his feet like this.
You can't tell me his whole face, though, doesn't just give off nose. I didn't mean to pause it, but, like, bro. He looks like a nose. Like, his whole head is in, like, a shape of a nose.
Eventually, you gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny.
Whatever you say. Hey, we should get back down.
You're not listening to me. Who's that?
Whoa! Use the force. You do something. Whoa, 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 whoa! Almost fell off. Okay. Bro, almost fell off. That was about to be intense.
Bro, you okay?
Cal, I can't climb up.
Bro, stay up.
I'm slipping.
No, don't let go.
I can't hold on.
Bro, no.
Whoa, catch him, bro. Did I catch him?
I'm all right. Just pin down.
Pilot's gone. I'll get us out of here. Just hang on.
Watch out, Cal.
Look out. This thing is barely flying. Hold on. You all right?
Yeah.
Yo, Cal is trying to not break character so bad. Like, you're a Jedi, bro. You could have easily moved that with the Force, bro. Like, come on now.
Was that you? That was the Force, wasn't it?
Just forget what you said. Yo, you're mad loud. Relax.
I've seen the stories. I've heard it. Bounties out on people like you.
know.
Yo, relax, bro. Shh. You know talking about Jedi's are illegal. Yeah. Relax. Stop being so loud. Like, we got super robots right here. They can hear. They probably heard you already. I just want to be clear. This is not weed, YouTube. This is a vape.
Okay.
Any extracurricular activities I do is always before the camera. I don't do anything before the camera. So please don't demonetize me, YouTube. Please, please, I beg of you.
I've never seen you do anything like that before.
I don't get YouTube. Like, they want to censor everything, but kids be out here cursing harder than adults, bro. They're more experienced. Well, they're not more experienced, but like, they're like, when kids curse, I remember me, my first time cursing, like I don't mean to pause the game, guys, but my first time cursing, I couldn't turn it off. I was just cursing just because, like, it didn't even make sense. Like, I just felt good about cursing. You know, my mother would leave the house, or I would be at school with my friends, and I'll just be cursing, bro. Like, when I discovered what cursing was, I could not turn it off. I would say a curse with everything, bro. Any and everything, I would just curse.
Maybe you should, you know, disappear.
I'm just gonna head back to my place, grab my bag. Tappers owes me a favor.
I heard he was up on Mount Shadow.
Yeah. He won't be seeing me for a while, bro.
Yeah. Okay. Okay, Kel.
All right.
Prof?
Yo, where my boy knows? Why did my son knows just leave me? I know his name is Prof, but I'm calling him Knows because he looks like a nose, and I'm gonna call him Knows.
Prof,
why?
Wait up.
Why are you running from me? Yo, you hear me calling you, bro? Stop. Wait a second. Wait. Yo, you're pissing me off, Knows. I'm not even gonna cap.
Where you going?
Yo, oh, you're just blatantly being disrespectful at this point. You hear me calling you, bro. Stop walking away from me. Oh, the door is locked. Okay. You locked me out? Okay. Why I look different now? No, I have to be dreaming, bro. This is fake. Yeah, what? He wanna use the force, so who that? Bro, at first glance,
mark well and listen.
At first glance, I thought that was Samuel Jackson, bro. I don't know why, but he just looked like Samuel Jackson. Yeah, I knew I had to be dreaming, bro. I'm not gonna lie, guys. I played this game before, but I don't remember anything. Yeah. I'm not gonna cap to you guys. I don't remember nothing. I never beat this game. Because I forget when this game came out, but so many other good games were coming out at the time, to the point where I just forgot about this game. But I do wanna play part two, and I have to play part one on the channel before I play part two. Yo, you got a beef? You got beef, bro? They know I'm a Jedi. They have to know I'm a Jedi.
Is this all of them?
Yes, second sister.
We seek a dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order. Failure to turn over this traitor will result in a charge of sedition. Turn yourself in, or everyone present shall face.
Yo, they know I'm here.
Execution.
They don't know me personally. They don't know I make. They don't know who the Jedi is, but they know a Jedi is here.
It's time someone came forward.
Yo, shut up. Nose, you're doing too much. You even have hair on you like a nose.
I've been working on this heap a long time. Way before the war. We refit and rebuilt ships. Best in the galaxy. Then came the Empire. And engineers became scrappers. The workers? They just started getting worked.
Prof.
We all know the truth. We're just too afraid to say it. To the Empire, we're all just expendable.
Yes, you are.
No!
Whoa. Where'd you get the...
I found the Jedi!
Yo, where did he get the lightsaber from? Oh yeah, it's go time. We about to, it's action time. It's action time.
Hold it, don't move. How'd you get here?
How did you think I got here? Relax.
Got a stowaway.
You see the lightsaber.
You shouldn't be.
Bing, bing, bing. Let's go. Come on.
Jedi? Stay sharp. They won't get
the
traitor. Blast them.
Yes, sir.
Here.
Yes, sir.
Let's
go.
Contact confirmed. Shoot to kill. Can't lose, can we?
Oh yeah, we get to reflect them.
Really?
Let's go.
They can't hold me, Ted. Can they? I sealed the
cargo. Oh, this is a cheat code. You would have thought. Yo, we made his head do a 360. Look at his face. It's turned the other way. That's not how the anatomy of a body goes, bro. We turned him fully 360. Yo, this game is heat.
One way out.
Wait, where do I go? Okay. Whoa.
I keep moving.
Okay. Lock target. Switch targets.
That's how you prepare for.
Okay, we switch. Bet.
No!
Oh, nasty. We nasty with it. We ain't worried about y'all. Y'all light food. Block enemies' attacks. Okay. Yes, sir. Your block stamina decreases when blocking attacks. I mean, I figured that. All right, parry. Yes, sir. Oh my, we nasty with it. We're nasty with it. Use parry to stagger weak enemies. All right, R1 to slow an enemy. Oh my gosh, bro. That's clutch. That is clutch. Use the force on objects with a blue outline. Okay. All right, we're gonna get out of here. Yes, sir.
They couldn't beat you.
Y'all weak, bro. This y'all sorry as hell.
The fugitive comes this way.
Alright. Wait, What happened to Nose? Did Nose die? I know they, like, she stabbed him with her saber, but then he died, though. Oops, sweet. Whoop. Whoop. Uh-huh. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Uh-huh. Yeah. Woo! Oh, we evade. Okay, we can roll. Evade and roll. Okay, cool, 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 cool.
Get to the front. Stop the train.
What?
We gotta move in between.
Oh, we can sprint?
Now.
Bro, don't tell me now. I clearly see that it's my turn to go. Okay, go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Okay. Wait, do I, go, 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 go.
Faster. He's here. I'm ready for your trip.
Oh, wow. Friendly fire. Thank you. Whoa.
He shot the coupling out. Gotta get down.
Oh, down, 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 down. I caught it. Bro, what? Whoa, 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 whoa! I'm still holding L2. Okay. Wait, where do I go? Oh, we go up here.
Whoa! This is bad. The only way is up.
I mean, obviously, my guy. You don't want to stay down. Bro, I don't trust none of this. I just want to know what happened to my boy Nose. Oh, good looks, whoever that is. What is? CERN? Her name is CERN? Where am I? Okay, this way. Jump! Bro, I've never been more locked into a game than I am now, bro. This game is, wait, it's so much going on. Like, I'm trying to dissect it all. Here? Whoa, 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 they're shooting me, they're shooting me. Whoa. I died, wait a second. Bro, you're taking too long. Harry, put me back in the game, please. Okay, bet.
Get the Jedi.
Hit me. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
We'll end this quick.
Yep. Yes, sir. Uh-huh. Come on, shoot me. Go ahead. Yes, sir. I'm too much for y'all. Y'all light work. Too much for y'all.
What now?
Come on.
Train stop?
Yo, you know what other game I might want to play on the channel? Star Wars The Force Unleashed. That was a good game too. I played that as well. But it's been years. Whoa. Yo, who's gonna catch me? CERN, are you catching me? Oh, I thought that said CERN. Her name is Sierra? Or Kerr? Whoa. Ooh, I know that hurt. Ooh, I know that. Oh, wait. Yo, the robot is so confused. He's like, wait, where am I? Cool. Bet. Oh, yeah. This is a thumbnail. That was a thumbnail. Yo, future me, when you're recording this, I mean, editing this, that was a thumbnail. We're using that as our first thumbnail.
Who's your master, Padawan?
Don't worry about who my master was. You asked too many questions. Fight me!
What Jedi gave their life so that you might live?
Don't worry about that, gang. Yes, sir. Whoa. Uh-huh. You can evade, I can evade too. Your force meter is empty. Damage enemies to regain force. Okay, cool. I'm about to die, bro. Yes, oh. Uh-huh. Yeah. Yo, no... My tapping game is elite. Oh, okay, Sierra. Kerr. I don't know how to pronounce your name yet, but Kerr? Sierra? Yo, she got the fresh cut. We out, though. Like, why was boy just standing there? Like, get in the ship. We out of here. Yo, that was almost your fade, miss. How you get there so fast? Yo, she really after me. Yo, what kind of strength she got? He was mad weak to turn the ship. And she just came and said, yo, move. Whew. And we dipping. Like, what kind of strength she got? Kerr? Sierra? Still trying to figure out your name, but yo.
Okay, shut that thing off and grab some seat.
Why are you scared of my lightsaber?
Thanks for the help. But who are you people?
My name is Seer Junda, and this is my captain, Priest Rytus.
How you doing? Yeah, the Manus is my ship, but you better pay attention to this lady here.
So, who are you?
Cal Kestis. Who was that back there?
An Imperial Inquisitor. She's a Force user hunting Jedi survivors, and now that she knows who you are, she will not stop until she destroys you.
How do you know so much? And why'd you help me?
We track Imperial communications. We heard the Inquisitors were heading to Bracco, so we made our move.
Oh, yeah? And what's the bounty on Jedi these days anyway?
That's gratitude for you.
Look, I get it. You've been surviving on your own for so long that it's impossible to trust anyone.
You think?
And it's what's kept you alive. But this is about something bigger than just surviving.
Like what?
Like rebuilding the Jedi Order.
You too? Anybody else?
Oh, we're not good enough for you?
We're gonna need a unit, sir. It's not about just y'all two. We need more people.
They're gone.
Like, relax with the insecurity, sir.
Captain, set a course for Bogano.
Who?
Aye, aye.
In the meantime, try and relax.
Yo, her curls. Yo, her curls look really good. What is her hair regimen? I need you to swing some tips. Like, does she be in the ship, like, just taking care of her hair? Why her curls look so great?
Find your destiny. Calico! You were talking in your sleep.
I'm not gonna lie. If I got woken up to him, I would be scared every day. Please don't wake me up. Get sir. Whatever her name is still. I still haven't figured it out yet, but get her to wake me up. You don't wake me up. If I'm already having nightmares, the last thing I need is for you to come wake me up, bro. Like, no. They got nice flowers and interact. Alright, let me get my Linkin Park on real quick. You about to play the guitar? Let's get it. Can I even... Will it let me play? Oh, it's gonna let me play. Can I play? Let me see. How we gonna do this? Oh, he playing it by himself. He feeling it. Man's had his eyes closed and all that.
I wrote it.
You wrote that? Who are you?
Touch an object and
how old are you?
You feel its history.
It's an echo in the force from the object.
Not many Jedi have that skill.
How would you know that?
I was once a Jedi, but not anymore.
Oh, that explains why she's so strong. Okay.
Do I know you?
No.
Once a Jedi, I mean, always a Jedi.
Jarro DePaul.
Well, no, not he technically, but yeah, I get what I'm talking about.
He was a hero. Listen, something happened to me during the Purge. I survived, but my connection to the Force is damaged. When I meditate, if I let my guard down, I lose control. And it's like I'm back in that moment when...
I still want to know what beat you up. Like, why are you so scarred up, bro?
And you're not alone. Not anymore.
Yo, her hairline is crisp. Like, I really think she be in, like, in the ship lining herself up and doing, like, hair regimens, bro. Like, come on, son. You can't tell me she don't. Bogano.
This is Bogano. A Jedi I knew discovered it before the Purge.
Oh, I got the place right.
On any maps.
The Empire doesn't know this place exists.
No.
So, what's the plan? We hide out here?
We're done hiding, Cal. See that structure over there? I believe that vault holds the key to rebuilding the Jedi Order. But it requires someone strong in the Force to pass its test.
And since you're not a Jedi anymore, that's why you need me.
I know you don't trust me. And I'm not really sure I trust you. But we have a common enemy and a common cause. I'll share more of my plan after you reach the vault. But until then, there's someone here I think you should meet. May the Force be with you.
You're not gonna give me a name. You're just gonna say may the Force be. But then that's how Star Wars is. Like, they want you to feel things through the Force, figure it out yourself. Like, they don't just tell you things. Like, all right, we're on this new planet.
But if there's already one here,
skill acquired. Okay. Oh, I could sprint. I forgot I could run faster. What's down here?
Uh-huh. Hey there, little guy.
Oh, he ran inside there. I can't push that yet. I can't get through there yet. Alright. I can't access nothing down here, so we're gonna just run away. Alright. So okay, where are we going now? Okay, it's definitely not that way. Whoa!
This looks like a safe place to meditate.
I didn't know that was coming up. I thought I could make that jump. Okay. Alright, we find a meditation spot. Cool. Alright, save point. Save points are located throughout Kyle's journey. Make sure to interact with them to save your progress. Cool. Save points are where Kyle and save points are where Kyle can rest and spend skill points to acquire new skills. Skill tree. We have enough skill points to learn new skills. Open the skill tree to use them. Alright, I'm gonna save. Okay. Overhead slash. View ability. What's this? Ooh, that's like a strong attack, right? We're gonna learn that. Cool. Can I save? Did I save? Rest. Yeah, we're gonna rest. Life and Force have been restored, blah blah blah. I didn't read the rest of it, but okay. BD1.
Hey, BD1.
BD. All right, I know what I just said, but we don't promote gangs on the channel, guys. So I know you guys see the red headband, but we don't promote gangs on the channel. So when I said that, just disregard it, okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. I'm just looking for someone. No, not you. I'm searching for a Jedi, I think. Hold on. You know the Jedi? What do you know? Wait, hold on.
Okay.
Did you slice that?
Alright, guys, I feel like this is a good place to stop because it seems like we're gonna have a long journey on this planet. But yeah, we're gonna stop right here. If you guys are liking the content, like I always say, please like and subscribe, turn the notification bell on so you guys can see when I drop part two of this. I have fun. I was really immersed and this game is cool. I haven't played this in a while, but it's like playing it for the first time again because I forgot how this game is. But I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.